Hey guys, it's Astro, and continuing with our solo Iron Horse discovery experiment, we end up on boss 3, Williams. Now, this boss at first glance may seem like the mechanics would be near impossible, however, on discovery, the mechanics get dialed down so much, you can just solo them. Yes, that does mean we did not break the game in any way like boss 2. However, we did abuse certain things in the game with the help of my clanmate Bizkit5. Huge shout out to Bizkit as he helped me come up with such strategy and build to get this boss kill, which I'll be explaining shortly. So go show some love to Bizkit, his channel will be in the description below. Now back to the strategy of this fight. In order to complete this fight solo, I had to break it down into two separate portions, mechanics and boss kill. The first portion of completing the mechanics, we used a standard pistol headshot build, and for the boss kill, well, let's just say we had to get creative. Unlike boss 1, Gray, it was not an option to just insta-burn him down with the full DPS build, as his poison gas paired with the adds would just simply annihilate me. So we turned to skills. Yes, you heard me right, skills. Bizkit came up with the amazing idea of using a hybrid yellow and red build in order to distract the boss and keep him in one place, as well as the adds, so we could burn Williams down safely. To do this, I used the capacitor assault rifle, which essentially turns yellow cores into half of a red core, giving us 7.5% weapon damage per skill tier. This, paired with skill haste and skill health, allows me to have the boss remain aggroed onto my skills while I kill him safely. Hopefully you enjoy this video, and make sure to check out the end of the video to see the builds I used here. As always, if you have any questions on strategy or builds, leave them in the comments, and if you want to keep up to date for when I hopefully solo boss 4 Marzova, make sure to subscribe. Thanks.
Signs critical. Serious trauma detected. Vital signs critical.
Keep your minds out!
Signs critical.
Serious trauma detected.